Guys, you put the butter and let it melt down. I'm gonna make the cheese sauce. Actually, I can start putting some of the cheese down in here. You want this cheesy as possible. And let it melt down. All right, guys. Don't overcook your noodles. Which, who like overdone noodles? I think it depends on the person. I usually get a little bit of seasoned salt, not a lot, because I can't have a lot like that. I do that. I just sprinkle some in there. Garlic powder. Not garlic salt, garlic powder. I put a teaspoon in there. I also get my ground black pepper, and I put that in there as well. I feel you should season your noodles. I know a lot of people don't, but why not? And then okay guys, let me show you the beautiful cheese that we made. Look at this. You pour that bad boy up in there. Yeah. All of it. Yes. Cheese. Cheese. And guys, let's see what else you do. You get some more cheese. Oh. Cheese. Go. And my cheese. Ooh, who don't like cheese? I do. Look at this, guys. Look at this beautiful macaroni. Look cheesy already. Look at this, guys. Look at this. Cheesy. Cheesy macaroni you could put in the oven or you could just sit in here. And usually, sometimes I put it in the oven, but today, not today. I'm be not putting it in the oven. And this is how your macaroni should look like. All right, guys. I hope you like this video.